Hexagon 5. Put these two bolts back and that's it.